it made it more personal. Somebody was attacking my home.
Geraldine Zurich's emotions turned from sadness to anger after she found out the motive behind the shootings at the Unitarian Universalist Church in Knoxville, Tennessee. Zurich is the president of the UU's fellowship in Winston-Salem. The shooting took place during a performance of a children's play on Sunday morning. Two members of the congregation were killed and six injured. On Monday, while people left flowers to remember the victims, the police said the gunman wrote a four-page letter explaining why he specifically targeted the UUs.
Well, it appears that church had received some publicity in the recent past regarding its liberal stance on things, and that is at least one of the issues we believe caused that church to be selected.
I've been to that church. I went there for a meeting several years ago. We're not a big denomination. There are 225,000 UUs worldwide, and we're very close. We know each other.
There are 25 Unitarian Universalist congregations in North Carolina. UUs are among the most liberal of religious organizations, and the liberal attitude is precisely why Ms. Zurich feels so violated by the shooting.
If there were any group that was the least threatening to this man, it was Unitarian Universalists, because we embrace diversity. We actively seek to bring in people who are different, who think differently than we do, or who look differently or act differently than we do.
This congregation is going to send cards to the Knoxville congregation, and they are planning a memorial service for next Monday night here in Winston-Salem. Wanda?
All right, thanks a lot, Craig.